that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say right at 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
No, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for like an 8, you know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Oh. Holy. Ish. Thank you. So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one, then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two. Oh boy. Getting dark again.
So, three-year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
So, this whole 3-year wrestle plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx, you invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options.
Thank you.
Alyx? Alyx, you still there?
Russ, these guys have automatic weapons.
They're alien commandos. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got. Last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time. There's a control station override nearby. Plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
Last three.
No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in, it'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alyx!
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic! Well, stop panicking if you are!
I'm not panicking!
Yes, but I am! We need to find another way to stop this train!
There's gotta be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking! We don't have much time! 10 seconds, Alyx! Okay.
It won't stay!
You've got to hold it down! That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my god. Where's Dad? 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 Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Alyx, you still there? Odd.
Oh my god. Where's Dad?
Dad? Dad!
I'm over here, honey.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
I have come to help, as I said I would.
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alyx, listen. The thing was the one I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QC in some kind of vault, but they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes, and look. I managed to pocket this Combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use that weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli man and ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.